How to block ads on Android without any ads block app installed. Or how to block ads on Android using private DNS. First, on your phone, tap to open settings. Now tap on connections. On Samsung, tap on more connections. Tap on private DNS. Here select private DNS provider host name. Enter dns.edguard.com. Tap on save. Now restart your mobile device to apply the changes. After restarting, open any web browser and continue using it without any running ads on your phone. So that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and even leave a comment. Have a nice time.